going on at that camp. Ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh Swarm. To lie zero at the whole time.
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working No Man's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Barrenlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Barren Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through the stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Barren Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. as it looks. Looks like the coordinates SYLENS gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan? I should lie low. Find whoever's in charge and take them out. Maybe that nervous won't leave. Explore down there. I don't know what I could find. Shop underneath a dead forest titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. What was he doing here?
Poor Hades. So cramped in there. No room to think. You can't even speak. Now, the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand, well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, we'd be so much more comfortable
until interrogations begin, anyway. Looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk. My device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. Better see where this trail leads. So here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. Crazy AI that wants to kill everything. You couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it? And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of this self-righteous bull. Pack's full, but my stash has room. Could use fire against it. Here we go. Counting a pack of scrappers to carve up any salvage.
Thank you.